Guys, what's up? This is Abbey Plays and I'm back with a new episode of Minecraft. And finally you're back in Minecraft. And so today what I'm going to be doing is renovating the whole house. And I still remember that last episode we was exploring, and that we went somewhere far, but off camera I came back because since I didn't find anything interesting, so I thought there was nothing to capture really, and I went a bit mining for a bit, and yeah, I guess we didn't. But this video is going to be quite interesting, so I am going to completely not take this house down yet, but going to keep it here. But behind the house is where I'm going to be. I think I'm saying I should do 9. That long, and do it about here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get out of here, sheep. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Should I do a 5 or 4? I don't know. Alright, I think I'll do a 5. I want it more big actually. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay, and do it here, 2, 3, 4, 5, so, yeah, that should be fine. Alright, I think I'm gonna quickly go sleep. Alright, so okay. That's alright actually, yeah. Oh my days. So that's one. How low tall should I do it? So 2, 3. Wait, is that 3? Just in case, guys. Yeah, 3, 4, 5, 5, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's fine, only 3.5 hearts. Alright, wait, do I have enough stone? I'm gonna have to get more. Right, that's fine. Oh shit. Oops, almost would have died there, but it's fine, we didn't die at least. Sorry for swearing. So now it's we have the partitioning. I'm gonna, oh wow, the horse scared me. I heard that. Jeez. Right, so 27. Yeah, I'm gonna need more blocks to build up. Alright. Yes. 1, 2, 4, 5. Alright, so done that side. Trying to do the next. past 10 in that. Might as well quick. Alright, let's carry on making the house. So I'll just fix that later, man. I'm not bothered now. Alright. Gonna have to take this tree down. That's this. So, one, two, three, four, five. Wait, can I just? Way better. Alright, now this is where we that's more like it. I'll just use the axe. No, that's all right. So now what we're gonna do, I'll sort out the interior later on, sort out the stairs and all that. So now we're gonna make the wooden one. It's gonna be the same, but with I think a bit more detail, as in a bit more fashionable than this, because this is only the storage unit. So do it 9 blocks. Wait, what was it, 9? I always forget. 1 2 3 4 7 8 9. Yeah, it is 9. I'm gonna do just 10 then. Yeah, 10. Have enough space, hopefully. I should have enough. Okay, now I'm just checking someone. 2 3 4 okay. Do this 10 then. 1 2 3 4 7 8 9. What? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. Do it 5 out. Oh, that's a pig. Alright, look how the animals are walking around here, thinking they own the place. What are you looking at? Alright, let's just do this. you use them. Alright, that should be fine for now. Alright, now carry on. Right, so this one's gonna be a bit different. What I'm gonna do, oh yeah, fences. You know what, I'm gonna have to make a crafting table. I need more wood in a bit. Alright, wait. Wait, where's the fences? Okay, here. Every corner. Corner. Actually. That's alright. Now we do the same. Wait, what was it again? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, it was 10. I'm not wrong, it is 10. Alright, this is gonna take some time. Just realize that now. You know what? If it takes more time, it'll come out more fine, I guess. If that's even a saying. But, yeah, we're gonna need more wood. Let's go back for wood. Wait, where's my house? I mean, you done that, man. You're wasting it. Right. On this side, yeah, I'm gonna have my doors. So I'm gonna have two doors. That's gonna look a bit dodgy. You know what? Not really care if it does, to be honest. I should have done it 4. Alright, that's fine. Do I have any more doors? Oh, I do. Okay, see how it looks. Yeah, that should be fine. Right, yeah, that's fine. This is a fine design. Right, so then we're gonna do a second one like here, yeah. Right, so yeah, I guess that's all right. Well, this bit, I don't know what design I'm gonna be doing. Besides, I shall think about that later on. Just go sleep. Sorry about that, but yeah, but we are going to carry on. So I'm going to, how am I going to do this? Add another layout, that's the main point. You might as well actually. Yeah, I guess that's all right then. Yeah, not too shabby. Let's see, just mine. Oh, no, I didn't. You don't even take that much damage from there. And I like how they corner, so it's easier to go between them. They're just touched by a corner, which is good. And in the future, I might just add another building there. Yeah, I should do that in the future episodes, though. Alright, so let's carry on making the house. And do the same thing on this side. Alright. But for this house, I'm just gonna add more detail to the sides. That bit is normal wood. Right, that's fine. Same for this bit. aswell now. To normal hunting, mining and everything else. And yeah, that's about it. Right, so can I'd even land on the plane, I just landed on the side. Okay, so now strip of right, I guess this house is looking nice. And then the interior designs I'm going to do next episode. So guys, let's just get out. Look at these two houses. And then we got this house. Nice design, but at the same time it's simple. Alright, let's go back to sleep. Let's go back home. Alright guys, I'll be ending it here, and that was me making, I guess, a semi-decent house, I'd call that. Not really the best, but I'll try and perfect it more. But that's like my first time actually making a really good house. I mean, to me that's good, but probably your guys are just not going to be that good, because you lot probably can do way better than me. But anyway, other than that, I'll be ending it here, and I'll catch you guys on the next episode, or it might be another quadrup montage or something different that might be coming up. But stay tuned in my videos, and I hope you enjoyed, and I will be uploading every Wednesdays from now on. So guys,